next time, next Hollywood.
Oh shit. Man, we got some old school paint action going on here. Oh man, the crotch shot.
Go back to the 90s.
Oh snap, my boy Luke Kane. Katana, Kamala. Oh damn. Oh shit, is that his? Oh, I hope that's his fatality. Because that is already way better than MKX. These models are good. Damn, that's gonna be a badass fight. Oh, god damn. I'm telling you, Mortal Kombat never disappoints. They have like a couple small things here and there, but overall, they never disappoint.
How about we keep this between me, myself, and I?
Oh, jeez. Oh, is Jax evil? I thought he was good.
Wait, he's gonna get us killed.
Oh, here we go. Okay, he's definitely having to come back from that. There ain't no way in hell he's gonna die. Yeah, I was about to say, I had a feeling. I thought that was some kind of Shadow Clone or something. And he's just taking the hits. He's saying, y'all ain't shit. This music is dope. I ain't gonna mind. Some people say rap and Mortal Kombat don't go together, but... my opinion, these trailers are proving me wrong. And that's my personal opinion.
I do my own stunts. You? I got people for that. Poser.
I mean, old Johnny Cage can't do all this, but I mean, then again, he can do all these fighting powers and shit. God damn, that was a hell of a kick. You better check yourself. Okay, Baby Driver. I see you over there. Damn, April 23rd. I know for sure. Definitely. I'm definitely going to pre-order this game. I'm going to try to play the beta when it comes out. Just looking at that fatality of Liu Kang's fatality just real quick. Of him summoning the dragon. I already liked it in MK9 when he turned into the dragon in HU. But some of the dragon is even just as cool. Maybe he'll do something after that. Like, maybe he'll breathe fire on... Well, no, he's already eaten up. He don't really need to cook you. But anyway, regardless, this trailer is dope. I hope we see a Liu Kang trailer soon, because that's my favorite character in the Mortal Kombat series. I know what some people are going to say. Oh, he only chose him because he was, like, the chosen one and shit. Well, he's not the chosen one no more, and I still like him. He's cool, goddammit. So yeah, it's just your face. But anyway, I hope you enjoyed this reaction video. This is my first one I believe I've done. I don't have a good camera. I'm still using a PlayStation camera, and when I tried to record it with my face, the quality looked horrible, and I did not want to have a horrible face in the corner. Not talking about my personal face, but anyway, that's besides the point. I hope you enjoyed the reaction video. I may do more of these. I'm trying to make more videos so I can get more subscribers, views, and more content out there for you guys. If you can subscribe, click the bell, like, I would greatly appreciate that. I am just 12 subscribers away from reaching my goal of 375 subscribers. Just 12 or 11. I think it's 12. Last time I checked, it was 12. Some people be unsubscribing out of nowhere, and I don't know why. But anyway, like I said, subscribe, like, leave a comment below of what you think about this trailer. I know for sure this game is going to be dope. And I hope you all know, the best life is Nerdz life. Ciao. 2,000 on thermometers, 2,000 surrounding us. Travel 2,000 kilometers to hang out with us. What's up, danger? What's up, danger? Hey, didn't know they doubted us. Makes it that more marvelous. Sign them up because ominous vibes and I get synonymous. What's up, danger?